Hey everyone, so we're going to be starting kind of another new series, which I'm kind of, it's going to be kind of interesting. We're going to do we're going to be doing a randomizer of Super Mario Bros. 3. I just kind of wanted to do one, just do something just to kind of keep you guys entertained. And yeah, I never really played this before. I just kind of tested out what this looks like. So yeah, it's a randomizer. You get those things on the right. So let's kind of get started. Just kind of got zooming kind of a little bit though. Just the camera's kind of in the. Let me just take that down. There we go. That's better though. So yeah, on the blue, character. On the randomizer, you can download it. Online to give you a link, you can convert it. You can randomize worlds, you can change your color. I died. It was something, do something. I know. I want to do another randomizer after the Mario one I did. All the levels again. Everything's randomized, all the everything's randomized, all the levels are randomized. I also have set it up as unused worlds too, you can see it's more drawn than I've ever seen yellow levels, but I also have some of these unused levels as well. Boss levels. And it's kind of glitchy. So yeah. Another thing I also kind of want to do this just because. Yeah, we got the first world. If you haven't heard the news, I posted it on there too. Charles Martin, the voice of Mario, will be retiring from voice work. Which is pretty sad. It is a little upset because they said he's gonna be stepping out of voice work. It's kinda pretty sad for the most part. He did voice in Mario for a couple of years, probably since 64 days. Oh yeah. Look at that, we got one of the end ones. But he'll still be around though. The franchise was just not doing any more voice work for Mario. So yeah, I just kinda wanna do this. It's kinda also another reason I kinda wanna do this, kind of a little retirement video for him, I guess. He was a good actor. He was a good actor for Mario. I say. Back to Mario 3. You know, Mario 3 was like one of the games that, you know, like, kinda, you know, when I first played Mario 3, I didn't really, you know, I didn't play the NES one a lot, so the first experience I had with it was the Super Mario Bros. Advance port of this one. So like I never had an NES growing up. I had Super Nintendo growing up. I think this game should have like a save file for the most part. Like this game is a pretty long game. Like, you can't have a save file. Like, first game to have like a save file was like, not the first like kind of game, but like Zelda 1. Like, if you look at Zelda 1 has a. Look at Mario 1, like Zelda 1. And that one was the same file, but not this one. I just shouldn't have it because, this game is pretty long. It is a pretty long game, like if you wanna kinda wanna play it through, just kinda, I recommend maybe getting the I kinda recommend going through the game to be on the All-Stars version or the Mario Advance 1 version for it. That's kind of kinda, yeah. Oh, that's kinda weird. There's no cutscene for, like, Mario, and yeah, there's no cutscene. I didn't really know that, like, when you... Yeah, but instead it's like, not running my ship, so, like, I don't have that on. And have all scores off, because I'm gonna get kinda... grooving you faster. Was kind of less short. I actually might do World 2. You know, for why not. So Mario, yeah. Oh, that's weird. He's in his red outfit. Maybe I'm playing the, yeah, that's kind of weird. Like, that's weird. They probably have him quantifies it. Even the intro has that, too. No, it gets P lane. Yeah, we'll do. I guess we'll do World 2 as well. Because that's what was World 1 pretty short. Oh my god. What is this? Well, I have to have an unused stage, but I'm not familiar with these stages. Oh my god, they look like. What the heck? What the heck is this texture? Looks like someone. Looks like a 3-year-old made it. Looks like. Oh, it's actually like a... Oh, God. Technically, it looks like it's 1-1, like that. The engine part looks like 1-1, but it's not. Looks like... Like, I'm gonna have to set up a state. Maybe you can't play any of them. You can create, like, a shortcut, though. Oh my god! Yeah, I'm on my last life as well. I'm not sure Zero. I forget Zero Kills. I haven't played Mario 3 in, like... I've never really played this version, though. It's just kind of... It's not like a bad version of Mario 3, but it's just kind of... And I just kind of... I like the... The SNES one's pretty good. Even the Game Boy Advance port, which has, like... Technically, they have, like, did every single Mario Advance port except for Mario 1. Probably because they had Mario Deluxe on the Game Boy, so they don't want to make it, like, do it again. Oh, look at that. We got level 2. I'm not saying this version is not bad, but it doesn't have, like, it's NES graphics. It's pretty good. It was like the biggest game in, like, the series. This game came out, like, 1988 in Japan, but we didn't get this game until 1990. Which is kind of, I don't know, like, you know, Nintendo games were, like, you know, a lot of, you know, like, this is kind of when games were kind of released in Fortress, but now, like today, it's very commonly, like, games come out, like, you know, they come out around the same time. You know, today games come out the same day. Technically, these games were kind of finished, but they haven't, like, localized these games in English. You know, a good example is Yoshi's Woolly World for the Wii, for the Wii U, instead of the Switch. Well, that's it. I'm using a star with the Woodfoot Purple Mushroom. like, it was just brutal. Like, it came out in Australia and I know, like, June. And, like, it came out in Japan, like, July, like, 16th. And then, like, we were, like, the last one to get it. Like, the North American release didn't come out until, like, until... Yeah, not until October. Oh, come on! I hate this game. I don't dislike it though, I don't really play Team that much. I haven't really played Mario 3 in the deck in a long time though, so let's go online. There's not too many Mario randomizers, it's like, you know, it's like, I'm getting kind of mad. I wish I could skip this stage, but I can't. This one has no checkpoints in it either. Like, if you die, like, in a certain part, you have to, like, go back to the start. I'm gonna be here all day if I don't. I don't know all these levels. I don't remember, like, this castle was from. You know, I don't really play this game that much. It's just, like, it's not. I don't think it really put it small, like. I don't think I have patience, though, that's kind of why. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm not using that P-Lane, only for emergencies. All these levels are randomized, so like, it doesn't really matter. Who cares if I use it though, right? I think this is also another unused level, like this stupid ghost level. I don't like those things, the ghost blocks, and they're like a million. You know, one that I play this game a little bit growing up, but nowadays I play like Mario World. I am being pissed off. Like, I have no items. Like, this is just. Oh my god! Well, that's frickin' it. I'm using this frickin' P-Lane. Yeah, this level is bullshit. It is a part of cloud, like, I don't know how to do all the levels. If I ever get the cloud, if it's like a bad level, I'll have to skip it. You know, the good thing too is if you can get the cloud, it's pretty useful because you can skip most of the stupid levels. I actually might do that though, it's like a really annoying level in like future, you know, future let's plays. Like in the matching game, we're gonna do Hammer Bro. I also have randomized, I don't know which way, nice set. The music box, that's a pretty good one. Okay, matching. I don't already know all the match, I don't already know all the... Oh, I got it right. Where's the star at? Here? No. No, no. So we got... level 3. Oh, I'm not taking that. Okay, get back here. Drone are laughing at me because I'm all salty. Well, yeah, it's a comedy, so like, yeah. Oh, come on, you... And then we got the quicksand. But not the quicksand stage, the sun stage. It's just, what, World 3. Actually, that one was from World 3-2. Okay, this one's kind of interesting. I have like this for a Kevin Blue, but Kevin Blue looks like Waluigi. This is, I'm not sure what it is. It's like a chair. It looks like a chair or something like that block shape. Okay, gotta go up here. That was like non, it was like the non, like a non-winter snow stage. No, we got like this one's pretty cool. We got this one is a, this one's one that actually, oh, okay. Backgrounds are not randomized. I wish you can have like, randomized backgrounds. The sky or something, that'd be kind of cool to have that, like Mario. Yeah, no, whoever's the creator is watching, you should add that. Like, it just seems, I don't know, it's just, it's silly. Got Pure Man, I'm gonna probably go get the mushroom. We got fire. We got two mushrooms. froggy. The froggy. Alright. Oh, cup! You puppet! Stupid, like this game, like wherever you die, like it puts you in the right place where you left. That's kind of. I'm just gonna gamble. Oh, look at that, I got it. Desert stage this way. No desert. Just a. Of course, the fire flower hasn't really changed. It's still this orange. Oh my god, you. Son of a bitch! Oh my god! Oh my god. Hold on. Let's say Caillou. Oh my god. Oh, we got the cloud. Look at that. Well, that's gonna be it for this part for part one. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.